Welcome back to Zweedyville. If you're new to my channel, welcome to Zweedyville. I am Zweedy Pie, and today we are back with, well, we're not back with anything. We're going to start a new series with the Snowy LP, Snowy Escape, and we're going to make a Let's Play out of it, an LP. Oh my gosh, can I hack this up anymore? I did not create these two Sims, so we have Malika here. And then Jacob, but we're gonna give them a makeover. Let me see here. Malika was made by she was made by Vika Sims, and Jacob was made by KSS Design. So if you'd like to look them up, that's who they were made by. I just think they're really great Sims, and I wanted to play with something that I didn't have to start over from scratch. So let's see here. I am going to do some skin details though that I put on all my Sims. There we go, that's good. Do I want to give her freckles? That's kind of cute. No, I don't think I'm going to. I always give them freckles or something, so I think this one I'm not going to. But I am going to give her that. Alright. That is all the skin details. Now let's see here. I'm going to change these. Alright. We have athletic extreme sports enthusiast. This sim wants to explore Mount Kurobe's wilderness and participates in extreme snow sports. And this one is Mount Kurobe sightseer. This sim wants to explore Mount Kurobe's culture and experience everything it has to offer. So I'm gonna make her that. Any new traits? I don't think so. Adventurous.
Gift of May. Kiss him.
Proper.
Son ahoy.
And cheerful. Let's just make her happy. And we're gonna change her name. Abby? I like Abby. Jacob, let's change your last name. Jacob Nielsen. Okay. Let's get rid of your stuff. And we're gonna make you the extreme sports enthusiast. We are gonna make you adventurous.
Chima, chima, chima. Unga soy bay.
And proper.
West Basic.
And he's gonna do the career, so I think we're gonna make him ambitious. So I don't know how much of his will get done, but we can always change hers over, so it's okay. Because I want him to show off the new career. Now, as for their clothing, let's see. What new things do we have in the pack? So let's dwindle it down to Snowy Escape. I like to just look at what I'm looking at here. I actually got a good amount of stuff. So we have all these shirts, which are really cute. Oh, I like that one. These are really nice. I like these. I know I'm going through them quite fast here, but I don't want to spend forever on it. Because there's quite a bit. And then there's outfits. Oh, that's cute. You can be him! Traditional school outfit. Traditional. Just the pants.
Uh-huh.
Slack pants, skirt. Okay, okay. Let's give her this because I really liked it. And pants. We'll go with these. And then we'll give her a full outfit. Go blue on this one, maybe? Yeah, we'll go blue on this one. And shoes. That's cute. That's adorable looking. Okay, I like that. And then formal. We'll go more traditional.
Ah.
And athletic. Want to go with the undershirt or yeah, we'll go that. Huh. We'll go brightly colored. Too bad. It's a little funky, but you know, funky never hurt anybody. Give her some socks. All right, sleepwear. That's like a whole coat. We'll come back to that. Alright, party outfit. We'll go with this one. Swimwear. No swimwear, so we'll come back. Hot outfit. We'll go with that. That. And that looks cute. Or should we go with that? I think I really like that one. Alright. And for cold. Oh, there's like a little bunny on that. That's cute. No, she needs that. I found the bunny. And then pants. A little more fitted. It looks nicer on her. No, I think we're going to stick with this, even though the jacket's a little brighter.
Ah.
Alright. Let's look at haired. No. That's cute.
Uh-huh.
That hat looks good with that one. Let me see. Take that off. Should we give her a hat like that? That's cute. And then that hat. I mean, I don't have a pink sock hat. I prefer that. It's a lighter pink.
Oh.
That looks a little ridiculous. She's a little too old for that one.
Ah.
We'll just go white sock cat. That looks better. Alright, so there she is, redone up. And then let's do him real quick. Skin details. Those will work. Let's get a little rosiness for him because they're out here. And his eyes, I need to enlarge a bit. There we go. And let's see here. Oh, we got quite a bit of outfits. That looks nice. And pants. Okay. Shoes. And some socks. He's looking cute.
Diana Paul.
Give me just a moment. I gotta take this guy. Alright, sorry about that. Okay, so his formal wear. We'll go traditional. And athletic looks pretty good. I'll just change his shoes. I will change his shirt. That looks nice. Sleepwear, don't have any. Party wear. Oh, we got an outfit? Okay. Let's do the outfit instead. And let's grab him some socks. I mean, pants look a little short on him, but there we go, we'll go with that. And we'll have to come back to his swimwear. Hot weather. We'll come back to hot weather. Cold weather. That looks nice. like that. So let's see here. Let's put him in some shoes. That shirt. We'll do that. Swimwear. Let's do that instead. Party was good. Sleepwear. He could sleep in that. Let's change the shirt to just a t-shirt that's not Snowy Escape. That looks good. Alright, so we got our couple, and let's, wife, is we can't be bothered with it.
Skimbo Jorm.
Algarez Vinkira. Pomeray Quas.
There we go. Let's go with Nielsen. There we go. All right. Snowy Escape. So let's get a moving. All right, I'm excited. I can't wait. I have been waiting for this pack. Come on, go, 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 go. Faster. Let's see. Start and fall. Yeah, let's start and fall. Mount Kurobi. Komorobi. I can't pronounce that. I'm gonna hack it. Alright, so this is the only place we can move. Or we can move here. 243 Waka Bemori, one bedroom, one bath, or 641 Hanamigawa, two bedroom, one bath. Well, we're gonna go here because we're gonna have children soon. So let's move here. And yes, we're going to buy it furnished. All right. variety here. Let's check out the house. So we have the dining room. We have a small bedroom here. We got the kitchen. So that's the dining room and the living room. We got the bathroom and the bedroom. Okay. Let me check out the build. Maybe. If it responds. Oh, that's cute. Fun doesn't stop, have to stop when you turn in for a night. This cozy bed offers fun printed bedding options for those who like expressing themselves even when sleeping. This low set frame offers protections from ankle biting monsters who are known to hide under the beds in the chilly winter months. Fun. Aww. It's avoid critters. Oh, we gotta have that one. We'll go with that one. There we go. And I don't want this bed. I want this one. Well, that one's cute. All right. Oops. I meant to do that and that. This is table, then we got a big table, oh my gosh. Coffee table. Oh, this is an end table. I want this end table. That is so cute. There we go. Ooh, I like that better. Okay. desk. We need to have the desk. Counters. Open shelving, which we have. Safety deposit, frozen shelves. That sink. That toilet. Steamy time shower. Oh, that's a neat tent. So we're just scrolling through this stuff. I'm not bringing everything out, guys. If you want to see that, leave me a comment down below. That's neat. I like that. And we'll go through that in another video. I just want to glance at it real quick. That's neat. What's that? Oh, spirits bar, science table. Let's get these lanterns. Let's grab one of these lanterns, put over here. Oh, they got a stove and a fridge. There's the hot pot. I want the hot pot. Okay, well, we ran out of money. So that should be the signal to get a job. Alright, so let's go here. Their shoes just disappear. Oh my gosh. I gotta get her socks on then. I forgot about that. She just has little no socked feet. Okay. Let's get him a job. And salary person, dedicating your life to the Farseer Data Corporation and putting its needs above all else is just the first steps for a salary person. Stability, respect, and endless hours of work are in your future. advance to be a supervisor or an expert in your field, all while enjoying morning commutes and evening karaoke. Career branches, expert and supervisor. $14 an hour, 9 a.m. to 7. He's gonna take it. Alright. Prepare semi-important reports. Alright, let's come up here. And career. Prepare semi-important reports. Adventurous Sims like to seek out new and exciting activities. Okay, well, we're gonna go get your job done first. Acquired the writing skill. Oh, I forgot to make sure they didn't have any skills. Okay. Let's make sure she don't. Yeah, okay. Because sometimes when you use Sims, they have skills and stuff, and I didn't want that. Alright, so... let's head out. What's this? Like a little park? Oh, that's cute. They live right next to a little park. Oh, that's a rock. I thought it was like a vending machine or something. Purchase cold food and drinks. That's a vending machine. Alright. See festival schedule. See festival schedule. There are numerous festivals in Mount Komodbari. Oh, I'm gonna slash that to celebrate. The Festival of Light is held in the Sinabaachi neighborhood every other Friday from 6 p.m. to 1 a.m. The Festival of Snow is held in the Yumatsuki. Yukamatsu neighborhood every other Saturday from 3 to noon. The festival's youth is held in the Wakaba neighborhood every Sunday from 10 a.m. to 6. Okay. The welcome wagon is here. Invite neighbors in. Invite neighbors in. Go, guys. Go. Abby is a proper Sim. Proper Sims are respectful of others and rules around them and will be angry at any inappropriate behavior they see. Glad we got a chance to chat. Okay, they are gone. needs to come in use. And let's serve on a jury. All right. Now she's got to go to the bathroom. All right. Now let's go. And where are we going? Adventure. 7 o'clock at night. We'll click here. It's the bathhouse, but we're not going there. I want to go skiing. Ride to the top. Go skiing on easy slope. One time, low intensity together. Whoa, she is gone with the wind. Oh, she did not do good. Okay, where is he? He's coming. He didn't stick it either. Oh. Acquired the skiing skill. Ride to the top with Abby. Okay. Okay, hold on. Go snowboarding on easy slope one time, low intensity together. Jacob got a loaner snowboard from the lodge for now, but it feels a little janky and doesn't feel that great. Purchased a snowboard for him and the bits and bobbles vending machine for a more comfortable ride. Same thing for Abby. And they acquired the snowboarding skill. Oh, she crashed out. Where's Jacob? Getting in line at the bunny slope. Take selfie. Lifestyle daily cap reach. A lifestyle has a limited amount of progress that can be gained daily. Jacob has reached the daily cap for a lifestyle. Okay. Oh, that's all they do. Overheating. From being hot due to temperature. She's tired, she needs to rest. Okay. Let's go home. Alright, we are going to try for baby.
Wicks.
Battered and bruised. Ouch, well, Jacob got hurt badly recently and are feeling a bit sorry for themselves. Aww. Who made a mess up here? Statuesque, almost as cute as the real thing. Yama-chan's best side is his left, in case you were wondering. she's tired. Well, let's go find out. Oh, she can't afford it. We got $4 to our name. Go to sleep. Alright, so they are sleeping. He's gotta go to work in 6 hours. He is adoring. Jacob just wants the best for Abby and thinks she's so wonderful. Aww. That's so cute. She don't have one for him yet. Alright, let's get her up. No, Jacob's not going to think of further educating. Good company from adoring someone nearby. Aww. Alright, earbuds have been added to his inventory. And he'll have to eat at work. Oh, he's wearing a suit? Ooh, look at him go. You go, boy. All right, he is off to work. Are you done yet, girl? We gotta get you around for the day. Karaoke Fox Paws. At the end of the day, Jacob has joined his co-workers for karaoke. After a few warm-up songs, a difficult song is chosen and the microphone is passed to Jacob. His mind races at the thought of embarrassment in front of co-workers. Will Jacob go for the glory? Sing loud and proud. Sometimes that voice in the back of your head screaming, "Don't do it," is right. Jacob should have passed and lived with the shame. Now his ear-shattering performance will live in forever in the videos captured by his co-worker's phone. Oh, well, that sucks. Oh. Work hard. I thought I just hit overtime, but we'll have to see that next time. Okay. Yeah, she's hungry already again. Oh, she doesn't like fruitcake. We don't even have enough for a painting. We have no money. So we're just gonna pal around till hubby gets home from work. There you go. Chat with someone. Her hunger is going down real fast. I bet you she's pregnant. Which is fine, because I want to see a toddler paddling around on the slopes. Thank you. Humor and Hijinks Festival in town. We're not going. She's bored. Well, girl, you'll be okay. There. Play a game. Cold in the middle, bored, sweet home, sweet home. Jacob brought home 168. He did superb work today. Alright. So now, we got some money. You can come down and do a classic painting. We need to kind of move that inside. Sell the collector, we lost a little bit of money. Hot pot with others. Let's do Odin with Jacob. We're not gonna go to bed yet. Oh, it is 1 o'clock in the morning. Oh, she's not pregnant. Well, by golly. We gotta do that again. No, she is pregnant. It was just all happening at the same time. Oh, I'm so sorry. What's a lovely neck? Well, I don't want to deal with you and your lovely neck. No trespassing, disallow vampires. Alright, so we got them off and going, so I hope you guys have enjoyed this first episode of Snowy Escapes Let's Play, and we're just going to play around with the pack and see all the new stuff. I'll get her pregnant, we'll have a little toddler going on the slopes and stuff, and then a kid, and we'll just kind of fill it out and just play is pretty much all it is. So I hope you guys have enjoyed it. You know what to do. Don't forget to give it a big thumbs up. Share it with any friends and family members that you think will like it just as much as you do. And until next time, all my Zweedians out there, have a Zweedy-licious day. Bye, guys!